Strain it out. There you go. Good afternoon. I made a video yesterday about conspirignorans, a concept I'm developing, but I had just written it down. It was basically a first draft. It's still in development. I have refined it. I'm writing a page a day, and yesterday and today we're on conspirignorans. So I will just basically redo yesterday's video, delete that one, load this one up. But here goes. This is just an improvement on the definition I gave yesterday. Conspirignorans, an unintentional conspiracy that develops when the smaller schemes of individuals or groups overlap in aim or intent and grow into a system that benefits the conspirignoranters far beyond their original plans. The conspirignoranters may or may not be aware of how the pieces fit together and feed off each other, but however big the web is and however many links it may contain, the main players, sometimes generations removed from the original conspirignoranters, never meet as a group to advance a unified goal. The conspirignorans instead remains a large, loose framework that allows for them to promote their own interests. An example is the philosophy of rampant consumerism as a way of life that has allowed for the corruption of the banking system in tandem with the government through the Federal Reserve and designed to manipulate and steer the free market. The education system, designed by the industrialists to create factory workers. The food industry, whose cheap and nutrient-poor foods serendipitously made for a lazy people removed from natural food sources and afraid of nature, all working together to shape a dull and unwitting populace lacking in determination or fortitude. It is now 8:35 p.m. I'm just trying to do a video a day. I could redo this. This is the second take. I made a couple of fumbles in there. You know what? It's good enough. I got my video for the day up. It's time to move on. Well, I want to thank you for watching. And if you didn't watch, what's wrong with you, man? All right. Talk to you soon.